I'm back again. Okay, we've done this one, and I think that's all that needs. Now here, I'm thinking of going mauve. Not that, that's too much, I think. Excuse me. What I was thinking. Was putting that across there. And then another one. There. This one. Like that. Actually, I'm thinking perhaps a double row there. Is that one in the middle? I like that. That's pretty. I think I had no sound for a while there. Okay, I'm going mauve on this. And I'm thinking of putting that there. I've got quite a few mauve flowers. I don't know if they're strictly mauve, not on its own. Unsure. I had actually thought of adding a little bit of pink by going that way, but I do like the arrangement with the laces, so that's the way we'll go with them. I've got this nice piece of applique. I'll pop that in somewhere or not, depends. We've got all these. That's pretty too. Now we're in a quandary. Because I really like that. What do you think? Just the mimo flowers. nice up there, but I'm still stuck on that. This is hand dyed it myself. Just a pretty little shade of lavender. Alright. Yep. Okay, let's do this one. It's hard to tell. piece is also hand dyed. Kind of pink purple. Very hard to tell which side is the right side, and I'm going for this being the right side. It's a nice piece of lace. And we'll decorate it. It's pretty. We could put some of these on. Pretty. I want to try and share the wear of all these things that I've got in the corners, you know. They're different sizes. Oh, I did not realise that. I hope I haven't used them. Okay, large, small, small, small. squeeze it under. See these mauve ones, that's the trouble. That's good. Okay, where's my doily? I had a mauve doily. Sorry about that, you were out of frame. Well, I was out of frame. Okay, I folded this over. And now I'm going to pop the flower just on top of that so we can still see. My flowers come with a sticky back, but you don't have to use that. Careful what you do. Thank you. This mauve one needs a white backing, so I'll just pop another little flower underneath it to make it stand out. It really does need something else. Oh, get off of me. Gee whiz. I just had to add something there. It was just too white. That's it, I think. Nope, we don't need another one there. That's beautiful. Okay. And the page done. How are we doing? 24 minutes? We'll go on with this lot. We'll do another one. Just going to take off a couple of those leaves I don't want, and I think that one in there. Oh, it's pretty. I like that. I do like that. do that there. Prefer it there. Depends on what we're going to use with that. This. That's one of my handmade flowers. Going in there. That's really pretty. It's not as orange as it looks. It's more of a, yeah, that's kind of orangey, pale orange, and that's more of a peachy colour. Okay. There's no room on my table for me to put things, so it's on the spare bed. Just look nice if I had something. I do want this reasonably high up on the page, not sort of halfway, but reasonably high from the bottom, about there. Basically, to distribute the bulk. Have a look at that. really quite pretty. I'm not fussed about that lace going up, it's okay. I don't think that needs anything else. Some have got more, some have got less. It doesn't matter. Or does it? Okay, this one, got no picture on it. I think this is where I'm going to put this little book. So what I want is a band across here so I can slip the book, the back page, through that. Just want a band of ribbon or lace. Book. Like that. So it'll go there. Isn't very strong, this back, so I'm going to glue some cardboard onto it and then cut around the cardboard. It's just going to give my little books an extra strength. I made this little book and designed it, but the graphics are not mine. I bought those graphics. Let's decorate. That's fairly plain too. I think the further on I got, the more elaborate I got. Okay, we're going to put another teddy bear button there. Small one perhaps, yeah. Sorry if you can't see this, I'll be there in just a tick. Just put some glue on some of this bling. I'm hoping no, it's not sticking. That's probably because I didn't have any glue stick. Three of them just down his middle, give him a little bit of bling. Here we go, isn't he pretty? Okay, now don't want him to sit there on his own. So, what we're going to do now is make some bows. What I want to do, I think. Just join them together. And I'm cutting that off. So I've got one side of my bow in the mint green. And we'll do the same thing with the pink. That's it. shoot, a gazillion tiny bees just went. Cleaner's gonna love me. Not. See, I didn't straighten them up properly. See, look. Have to get them off the glue gun. Oh, beads wasted. I don't have enough room here to swing a cat. Seriously. Later. You got that subtle colour, some pink and then green. I got some mauve here. Why not? Okay, let's pull this book out for a minute. Because we're going to do something with here. Plus, we're going to put some flowers in. Maybe in the middle area. Mind me, just messing. We could just leave it. But I'm not keen on blank spaces. that's so pretty. I had to fill in that space. Okay. I think we can put something that way. If you're interested in purchasing any of my beaded flowers, please just leave me a message and I'll let you know where you can get them. If I don't put it on, you know, on the video itself, because sometimes I'm not quite sure what I'm doing there. I don't know, what do you think? Is that enough? Should I put something down here? Oh, so ouch. I haven't yet used that little yellow teddy bear. Don't know if I will. Or not. Wait. There's yellow. Oh, look, I'll be determined to use him somewhere. So, there you go. He can go there. Pretty. I think that's pretty much it for that one. So I'll show you these now. Oh, they're getting heavy. Okay, there's the peachy one with its little dangle. There's two little portraits. And this one is notepad. Yeah, I may add something on the bottom corner of this, but we'll see on the next video what happens. Okay, I've been 55 minutes. I like to keep it to an hour or less. Now these are the two got a frog in there. This is huge. These are what am I trying to say? Help me. Oh, this is page one, which is gonna go inside the cover. This is absolutely huge. I wonder if it's best if something else is inside the cover. Nope. This is it. This will go inside the cover, and the cover is only just started. I've placed my felt piece inside there, so I'm going to glue that around, and this will glue in there. And of course, it will have lace around it. I may actually make the cover just a bit bigger. If I do change it, I'll let you know. I think my next video I will get started on the cover so we can, you know, put it together. Okay, till next time. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.